enjoy the music. The rock band Train is on board along with several other artists. And so I hope you enjoy the walk cruise. I don't have Norwegian cruises posted on my website, but I do sell them. So if that's of interest to you, I'd love to hear from you. You can either give me a call or inquire directly on my website for any cruise of interest, not even Norwegian. So here's the Train cruise information official guide. This is Sail Across the Sun. And if you're interested in something like this, perhaps for next year, give me a call and I'll take good care of you on it. Thanks again, and enjoy. Get off the stage. Hi guys, this is Mike Lukens on board the Norwegian Pearl. We are doing video walkthroughs here through the casino area. And sorry for the noise, I just want you to see it. Tons of slot machines, table games, on the Norwegian Pearl. Right now I'm standing on deck six, looking up at deck eight, the Lotus Garden and the sushi bar, which I'll get a look at here shortly. Teppanyaki is in there as well. And right in front of me is the Magnum's Champagne and Wine Bar. Lots of seating areas, high tabletops, and this is one of the entertainment venues for the Sail Across the Sun charter cruise. And right here's La Bistro, one of the extra fee restaurants on board. I ate here last night and it was okay. Not a five-star restaurant, but here's a quick look at the menu. Last night I ordered the Moulet Poulet au Pernod. Excuse my French if I pronounced that wrong. The steamed mussels was excellent. I had the salad, which I didn't care for. And then for the main course, I had the rack of lamb, which was good, but they overcooked it. You'll notice these three items here are $10 extra in addition to the $20 standard cover charge. So all in all, is it worth it $20 for this? Yes. And for this particular four-night cruise, I took the Ultimate Dining Package, $74 for all four nights. So when the opportunity exists for you, please enjoy La Bistro. And actually, I'm able to get a quick look inside of La Bistro. There's beautiful French paintings. As you can see, it's a fairly large dining room. Lots of artwork. And booths, you know, lots of window seating for two. And I think my mom will get a kick out of this one. Alrighty, enjoy. Alright, here we are on board the Norwegian Pearl. This is the Maltings Bar, Beer and Whiskey Bar, which is right next to the Shaker's Martini and Cocktail Bar, which leads into the atrium area for many of the dining venues on board the ship. Enjoy. Alrighty, here we are on the Norwegian Pearl Midship Deck 7. And we'll be taking a look here at this area, including Trade Winds, Duty Free, Lotus Garden, Sushi and Sake, and Teppanyaki. Here we are in Deck 7, looking down at La Bistro. Teppanyaki is inside the windows there. And up here is the Sake Bar and Lotus Garden. And a sushi bar as well.
Hi.
Hi.
tour. And I'll see if we can get a quick look into teppanyaki here, which is where I'll be eating later tonight. Alrighty, enjoy. Alright, this is the gift shop area. It's called Tradewinds on board the Norwegian Pearl. Including duty free for liquors and sundries and pretty much everything else that you buy. Of course, they have jewelry and all that kind of stuff as well, watches. And just take a quick look in here at the other stuff that they have going on. Alrighty, enjoy. Okay, we're on board the Norwegian Pearl. This is the Deck 7 Promenade. Today's February 14. It's a cool day out. Here in the shade, it's somewhere around 65 degrees. So we have shuffleboard here on the deck. And everything is painted here on the outside of the ship, so you always have something to look at, which is interesting. And here's some professional shuffleboarders. And those right below, or right above us, is the lifeboats. These things are really big ones. You're right underneath them. Look at that. And a bit short on that shot. Alrighty, enjoy. Alrighty, this is the main central atrium on board the Norwegian Pearl. As you can see here, we have some special staging set up for the concerts, because this is a charter cruise that I'm on. And so it's all the entertainment on board is pretty much supplied by the entertainment company who chartered the vessel. But we're still going to have a look around and see the sights of the ship. Up here is the Java Cafe. And down below is the guest services desk. Along with some eating and barring spots as well. You can see it's Valentine's Day, so all of you who celebrate Valentine's and have a Valentine, congratulations to you. It's one of the comedians on board and some more of the artists there as well. Enjoy. This is the Deck 7 hallway that leads in between the main atrium and the Bliss Ultra Lounge, which we'll see in a second. This is the photo lab where you can purchase photos. Just take a quick walk through here. Alrighty, enjoy. Alright, here we are on board the Norwegian Pearl, getting ready to enter the Bliss Ultra Lounge, which is a really cool spot, and it includes bowling alleys. It looks like we have some people here that might actually be bowling at the moment. There's a few slot machines, etc. in here as well. Of various bowling balls for your enjoyment. And of course, any Ultra Lounge would not be complete without a large bar section. sparkly things, velour columns here. Comfortable seating. And beds, of course. Have a stage here for performances as well. This is our final stop in the Bliss Ultra Lounge, just another seating area. Alrighty, enjoy. Alrighty, we're on board the Norwegian Pearl, getting ready to enter the Summer Palace, which is one of two main dining rooms on board the ship. And we'll just go in here and have a quick look around.
However, extended lunch is serving garden cafe on deck 12.
Okay, all right. So when do you open for dinner?
5 o'clock.
5 o'clock, okay.
As you can't tell already by my video tours, it's Valentine's Day. We'll just have a quick look around here. Look at the wine selection.
Hey guys.
80 grand piano here. And the dining room looks straight off the back of the ship, which is nice. Alrighty, enjoy. This is in front of the Summer Palace main dining room on board the Norwegian Pearl. Just having a look at the dinner menu, which includes basic things. If you don't pay to upgrade the restaurants in a Norwegian, you get a fairly basic menu in the main dining room. Alrighty, enjoy. Noticing the hallways here on board Norwegian are actually pretty nice. And the nice cruise consultant lady mentioned to me that all the fish on the carpet point forward towards the front of the ship. So that way you know which way you're going. And right now we're on our way to Ocean's Bar and Grill. Enjoy. Alrighty, this is Ocean's Bar and Grill on board the Norwegian Pearl. Having a look at the wine selection here, which is better than the main dining room for sure, including Jordan, Silver Oak, Silverado. Chateau St. John is not too bad. Don't see anything super premium. And this is the Ocean's Bar and Grill area. It's one of the complimentary dining menus on board the Pearl. Alrighty, this is the back deck and bar buffet area on board the Norwegian Pearl. We're going to have a quick look at the buffet, see how it is. Actually, I liked the lunch buffet today. It was better than I expected. Nice selection of breads, soups. There's more inside, but I just wanted to show you what they have on the outside buffet. And they do have my favorite A1 sauce on board, unlike Celebrity. Enjoy! This is La Cucina on board the Norwegian Pearl, which I believe is the Italian restaurant. Communal tables.
is one of the least expensive offerings. I believe it's only $15 cover charge if you don't have the ultimate dining package. Alrighty, enjoy. Hi, this is the Norwegian Pearl. We're on the Deck 14 Sports Court area. As you can see, this used to be a helipad at one point, but everything there is drilled right into the floor, so I don't think they can make a helipad out of this if they wanted to. Here they have tennis lines, basketball, floor soccer, and they have a rock climbing wall up there, but it's been commandeered for equipment for the concert venues on this particular cruise. Alrighty, enjoy. And you missed. Alrighty, this is the golf swing simulator area on board the Norwegian Pearl. Just a quick look in here. For lefties and righties alike. Alrighty, enjoy. Alright, here we are on board the Norwegian Pearl, getting ready to enter the Spinnaker's Lounge here on Deck 13. And we'll go straight in here through the door and have a look around. The windows are closed right now. This is a wine tasting and entertainment venue, which on board this particular cruise, they're gonna do specialized wine tastings. Lots of wine here. And Jimmy Stafford of the rock band Train, he's their lead guitarist, will be hosting the wine tasting today, which smells pretty winey in here. Alrighty, enjoy. Here we are walking into the Stardust Theater on board the Norwegian Pearl. Dragonflies on the carpet, peacocks in the trees, and this is going to be a cooking demo coming up. So they got Sub-Zero and Wolf going on here, that's exciting. This is the main showroom on board the Norwegian Pearl where they do all their normal production shows. However, for this particular cruise that I'm on, it's a charter and all the entertainment is being provided by the charter company. Theater style seating, a lot better than most cruise ships. So even with tall people sitting in front of you, you should be able to see fairly well. Alrighty, enjoy.